Hello and welcome to Mission Control Houston. We're inside the International Space Station Flight Control Room, where this team you see is monitoring systems on board the space station. All is functioning well at this time. It's Friday, October 14th for today's Expedition 29 ISS update. The crew members on board the space station include Station Commander Mike Fossum and Flight Engineers Cosmonaut Sergei Volkov and Japanese Astronaut Satoshi Furukawa. The crew members today are focusing on some maintenance work inside the space station. Fossum is putting together and installing a cable for the inter-satellite communication system in the Japanese Kibo laboratory. It is a jumper cable that is to provide power to components in an alternate method since the system has been shut down due to a possible short circuit inside. Furukawa is working inside the Columbus laboratory. His task is to inspect, clean, disinfect, and cover a few water on-off valves . That procedure was developed after debris was found on another valve and determined to be from condensation collected on the cold valve. So the covering is to prevent the condensation from collecting on these valves as well. Inside the Russian segment, Flight Engineer Sergei Volkov is working on packing up equipment and supplies, or equipment and trash that are no longer needed on board the station inside the 42 Progress cargo vehicle that is attached to the pier's docking compartment and airlock. That will be undocking on October 29th to burn up in the Earth's atmosphere to discard that trash. Volkov is also continuing work with an experiment that he's been conducting this week called the Coulomb Crystal, which observes how a magnetic field can control materials that do not mix or react. The crew members are then scheduled for a light duty or off-duty weekend as usual, and will continue on with their science and maintenance work aboard the space station Monday.